Let's continue.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
Again?
In that case, follow my lead.
Wait.
Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
We have to do
this. Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
I don't know how you could get this wrong.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
It seems like I do better when I don't look at the screen and I just watch the joysticks.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
My only concern is like I have no more potions left. Barely. And I'm gonna fight this giant mech. I mean, I'm gonna make it. It's just how many turns, how many tries, how much would I have to suffer. Unless they're gracious enough to like... Oh! Oh yes. They are indeed gracious. Wow. Alright, potions. Buy all. Sell. I'm not gonna sell them back. The stuff I just got from them, so. Let's see, iron bangle. I don't wanna sell them here. It might be worth a lot more outside. So let's see. Alright. Mega potions. And they look like cheaper here. To sell some more things. I'll buy these back when I get the chance. Am I buying or selling? Alright, I think, let me see if I can sell just a little bit. I want to get everything. So, cures poison, haven't been poisoned in a while, and I'm gonna fight a mech, so maybe. Alright, so it should be good. Yes. Okay. So where am I going? Okay, this way.
Huh? You headed back down? You got shit to do, I won't stop you.
Wait, is this where we go? Oh.
All right, time to go.
Wow, look at this view. This looks like if the game is going to end here. Just this whole picturesque view and everything.
Huh?
Those are when those flying things are back.
Look!
Oh. Not the flying things I was thinking of.
The eyes of one who has bathed in Mako, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit?
Yours.
I wonder.
He's
the
gonna
true
think.
Nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
And clearly that was not being broadcast.
There we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event!
Alright.
Bring him.
Oh, he's bigger than I thought.
Terrorists conspired with Wutai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. But I failed you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game!
Down the party.
On you, man.
I look cool.
Cloud, are you alright?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Good luck. In the people of Midgar will now see you for the coward.
Bring it. There.
Oh, okay.
On you.
All set.
Come on.
Bring it home!
Hang back. Whatever.
Is that where the Mimis? Hey, where you going? Oh.
Damn, that thing bounced.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan. Gotta move.
Range.
Keep it together.
I got this.
Abilities.
Let's go.
Oh, that missed. Oh, crap.
Bring it.
Come on, move, 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 move.
I got it.
I'll take it.
Let's do this.
Your efforts are futile. It'll chase you to the end of the world.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first.
Come on. Sting. We gotta switch it up.
About damn time. Give him hell!
Take it over, come on.
Great, it's flying now.
Damn,
they fly now.
Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right? Yes, it's my turn.
Bring it on.
Crimson dive? I don't think you could do anything from range. Well, I guess it's time to finish it. See if you can do something with that. Oh wait, I still have
Let's do this.
Wow, I went right into it.
I'm not going out like this.
Let's switch it up.
Whatever. Who has Tifa has two. Okay, items. Items heal. Mega potion cloud.
I'll just get started.
Get him. I didn't get to give him the potion in time. You see that thing? That speed, or lack thereof, is what kills the character.
Shake it off, okay?
Now,
Barret.
Get in there.
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
About damn time.
Right. That is Cloud over on that side.
Sorry, no
I got
choice.
It.
Taking over. You're out of luck.
This ain't enough.
And Bard could use some help.
It's on you.
You need me, huh? Ain't done yet. Need my help, do you?
Buzz off. Get ready. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. For you.
Is that up?
Is ready to be deployed.
Back off.
Let me show you how it's done.
Yeah.
Light him up.
It's almost time.
Watch yourself.
Yeah. I'll turn the reactor's control. My apologies, but it is time that we part ways. This will get you proved invaluable in raising morale of our similar rank and fire.
We almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Let Dom hunt the beta. Lock on this.
Yeah, he's supposed to.
Let's turn this around.
Okay, let's go.
This time.
Hang in there. That sucked. I can't.
This is right here.
Bill. Gotta love it.
Wait for him to finish that blast. Bring them back.
We still got a job to do. You can handle this.
We'll get through this.
Yeah.
have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Ah, he's gonna land right in the flower bed. I remember this happened before, but I can't remember exactly how. But might not have been exactly.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really?
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
I wonder if he's almost dead.
I've got one, too.
He was brought back by the flowers.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Some pretty tough flowers. Let's check this place out.
Really? You will?
In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks.
You seem younger here. Reno.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
Seems like a big
soldier?
Setup.
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't
Reno.
Mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right? I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First.
Maybe he's supposed to be young.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
You know I'm close to a point.
Really? Is that twin? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified hawk, princess.
I'm waiting.
I don't think that counts then.
Grenade out! No.
Can I assess him?
Allow me.
Reno. Weakness, greater resistance to lightning. No weakness that I could see. Magic, so you have to do physical attacks on him. Fast and agile. Wait, don't I have something to slow? So I have to play the long game. Ooh.
Come on. No way. Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard? Come here.
All good.
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
Oh, sorry.
I'm waiting.
How do I? Ooh. How? How am I supposed to? I can't do any of that now because I need to heal myself.
Let's go. Too easy.
Can I not touch him at all? Ugh. I hate him. Well, I mean, fighting him. He's so good. You see, I'm still...
Game over.
Ugh. try from last battle. I'm still getting hit from it. It's like it's homing on me. I only have one item that could slow him. Or maybe I should use... No, they say magic doesn't really affect him. Yeah, I like the character in the movie though. Oh yeah, I have to fight these guys again.
Really?
Oh,
you
skip,
will?
Skip.
In that case.
If you could.
Bodyguard. You want first two, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Princess.
I don't think that counts then.
No damage. Enough. Let's do this. Alright. Shit.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Let's do this. That's that.
Alright, now I'm gonna deal with him. Alright, let me see. Let me wait until the unknown time to fight.
I'm too good at it!
I think it's cobwebs.
Cloud, be careful!
Slows enemy uses within range.
Heads up!
Best do it right. Steady. Try this.
Let's go. That's a hit. What you waiting for, bodyguard? I'm right here. Come here, soldier boy. I won't bite.
Yeah, I get you now. Oh, wow. Okay.
Try this.
Okay. I'm coming for ya.
Here it comes.
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
Sorry.
Try this. Get ready.
Gonna make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
I'm something professional!
Figured this dance of ours could use a spark.
How do you get rid of these things?
Right.
Are those things?
I'm waiting.
Let's go.
Not so tough now, are you?
Annoying.
Ah.
Why are they still there? Why are these things so annoying? Why? Figured out how to beat one to actually get a hand over him, or to get an advantage, and now he has this crap. Okay, I'm trying, just
calling fire.
Did it disappear? Oh, a defeated one. Nice.
No escape. Let's go. Right. Come on.
Well, okay.
I'll end this.
Yoo-hoo, soldier boy. Tell me you ain't having fun.
I'm coming for ya. Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
You're as good as dead.
Won't last long.
All good.
Well, okay. Like this.
Trust me. You're gonna drop it.
I'm coming for ya.
Was that it?
Really?
Sheesh.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. You're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up again!
What do they want?
Nowhere to go but up.
What's going on?
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Come on.
They want us to go upstairs?
Could be a trap.
They're trying to show us the way.
I don't like it.
Neither do I. Stopping me from getting materia.
I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Run!
Hey!
Stop her!
Over there!
For some reason, the movement isn't really smooth.
Eat this!
Wow, really? Is this where I'm going to die? I'm pressing forward.
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Nah, leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Wow. She's gotten warmed up to it pretty quickly.
There.
Need to stay ahead of her.
for Exville.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Mosey, she said. Mosey on over rooftops.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Sure.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? Before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Pretty peaceful. I was expecting to see like little animals living somewhere, like birds. I think we just saw one bird. He mounted it on hay and oh, there they are.
Moment. Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Could pull somebody out, eye out with that sword.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit.
All right, non-princess.
Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall.
It's a wonderful-looking dump, I must say. Full of character.
You know,
character.
I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the Steel Sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I?
This
all
is
that
my
passion,
home.
All those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
Is that a helicopter? Helicopters.
Count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just
maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
That dress is gonna get dirty if she slides down this.
Here goes nothing.
Oh.
Woo!
We could use some more slides in video games. Slides and adventure rides.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Huh.
We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, "So what?"
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Wow. How humble. Anyway, so this is the end of another wonderful gameplay session. Really loving the game. Hope you are enjoying the gameplay and maybe the commentary. So until next time, this has been Final Fantasy Remake. Do stay tuned for some more in the future. Until next time.